I'm Stephanie Travers, and this is my colleague, Andy Liow. We are the PETRONAS Trackside Fluid Engineers. Today, we'd like to give you an insight into what goes on in the PETRONAS Trackside Lab.
A lot of people don't know that our weekend starts way before Friday running. We actually come in on a Tuesday and make sure that our fluids are in good quality to put into the cars. And when the cars start running on the Friday onwards to the Sunday, we make sure that our fluids are checked before and after each session, and we understand the degradation in the car as we go through the weekend.
This is a gas chromatograph, also known as a GC, and we use it to analyse our pre-max fuel throughout a race weekend. We take approximately a 2 milliliter sample and put it within a vial, just like the one I'm holding, and that goes straight into the machine once we get back into the lab. The machine takes around 30 minutes to run each sample, and it's giving us a fingerprint of the fuel. Every fuel that we have trackside has been pre-approved by the FIA, and we need to ensure that we are matching that golden approved sample at all times.
What we have here are two different samples of oil. On this hand, we see that a fresh synthium engine oil that is yellowish, slightly translucent fluid. So this goes in the car, and after running through a very vigorous session, we end up with an oil sample that is much darker in color. So what's happened here is actually the detergents in the oil and other additives working hard to make sure the engine is clean and can maintain peak performance. So running this used oil through our spectrometer helps us detect any degradation in the health of the oil.
We provide fluid technology analysis to not only the Mercedes-AMG PETRONAS Formula One team, but also to the customer teams. That means that throughout a race weekend, we will take approximately 150 oil and fuel samples and analyze them within our lab.
What we also have are two viscometers that we run in this lab. The viscometer is used before and after every session to track the viscosity change and subsequently the health of the oil and the engine.
Thank you for joining us within the PETRONAS Trackside Lab. We'll see you soon.